Good morning, guys. It is, I think, 5:15, 5:20 in the morning, and we're going to climb volcano San Pedro. I'm very excited. I feel fine. I went to bed around 9:20, I think, so I had at least 6.5 hours of sleep, so that's great. Yeah, it will be fun. So let's go.
Every time we go on 1,000 a mile, it's pretty heavy.
Yeah.
I think we're 30 minutes on the way, but 30 minutes in. I'm not sure if I can walk. I got an ankle because it has like 6 hours or more, so it's nice here. Look at all this corn! Wow! Okay, Mom, I'm so proud of you!
Sweetie, that means a lot to me!
Oh no, gracias. Solo video. Sí.
It's the Indian nose.
Oh, good landing. This rain is so much fun. Wow. We're at 2500 meters now. So 500 more to go. It's getting better. The altitude, it's too high. How are you here? Yeah. We made it. Oh. Yes. Oh, it's so nice. Oh, the temperature, really? It's high here. Oh. Wow.
Oh my god.
Holy moly. Oh my gosh. This is like, wow. This is insane. Wow. Yeah, no, it's not going to work. Wow. Oh, I'm not so sure about it. It's so high, we're above 3,000 meters, and it's pretty steep here. It's so nice. All this way up, my knees are hurting and my ankles, so I'm glad my rear. I have no idea, it's just I think 11:45. I don't know, these are all coffee plants around. That's amazing. And we're still very high up in the mountain, so it's... I'm not sure if I will do it again, but it was very nice. Wow. We made it. We're back home. Oh, not home. We're back to the streets. Clean and well. And we got back from the... I barely can even speak, I don't know. We got back from San Pedro volcano. Oof, I'm tired. I don't think I should go sleep, because when I'm going to sleep, I think I will be nothing worth it the entire day. I don't know. We'll see you later. This is so nice. Those kids are playing with all the kites. I think I heard November and December are the months with more wind, so they can play with the kites. It's amazing, there are many of them. It's starting to rain, so I get inside. And that volcano we climbed today. Woo! Two kites got stuck on each other. Whoa!